Mm-hmm. time apart there with 2 minutes, 0.230. A astounding lap time there from James, that almost breaks the 2 minute barrier. 1.6 seconds ahead of Mike Crash. Now let's see if Mike Crash can fight back. 201.889 is best time so far. An absolutely fantastic time there from James Dunn. 2 minutes, 0.2. With Mike Crash in second place, Paul Holyoke in third. Actually, really still in fourth, and then we'll find Shaw running up the top five. James Dunn goes cruising through, nice and smooth on the peg. James Dunn, the rider of course, was one of the top riders in MX2 ranks 2 years ago, but injuries really have curtailed his progress, but making a great comeback this year. He hasn't completed the whole two-stroke championship, but nonetheless, he is still...
Mm-hmm.